G'day and welcome to the channel. My name's Dave. Today I'm working on what's left of my custom car. Couldn't throw it away, so I thought I'd turn it into a bit of yard art. Just trying to get the yard a bit tidier. For now I've just sort of slapped it together. There will be more work done on it at a later date. I also picked up these pretty cool trim rings. They sit behind your hubcap and hide the wheel. They're old and crusty. Hopefully they'll clean up a little bit, but I don't expect too much. They didn't cost me a great deal. I just like oddball stuff. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Cheers. Well, she still needs a fair bit of work with panel gaps, but it's custom front end. It's only yard art. It's nothing to worry about too much. I'll be playing with it again later. Next few weeks anyway. Well, hope you enjoy. Cheers. Well, she's a long way from perfect, but it looks better than a big pile of rusty crud sitting in the front yard. I don't know, what do you guys reckon? Let me know. Cheers.